In the normal position, springs make sure that the valve is in the mid position. All ports are blocked here because the middle piston completely covers the pressure port. This is called positive piston overlap. When the valve is actuated, the piston advances or retracts. Piston motion can be stopped and reversed at any point. A hydraulic motor can also be stopped and, of course, its direction of rotation changed. This is the circuit symbol for a 4-3-way valve with positive piston overlap.